Guys, we're back at you with another video today. I'm with Darian.
We're at Nika, not Nika, at a caravan park. And there's just been this really creepy chair. And like last night,
anyway, but. Murray, we'll show him where it was at the first. Like, yeah. So, the first spot where it was. Oh shit, son.
In the green. Was. Right here. That's where it was.
Now. And then it was like
over there.
It was over there. And then
there.
It moved this morning. It moved back over
look,
here.
Yeah, moved back over to the other
and
spot.
And then at 12, it moved over there. So it's here right now.
Yeah, it's like fucked in the head or something. This kid's pretty fucked up. So right now, Darren's just on his ghost detect fucking thing in the
middle. Still in the green though.
Yeah.
So you sit in.
I'm
the
fucking
chair.
In the chair.
There's nothing going on around here.
Hoping I'm not fucking possessed. But, you know, we'll just walk around the park for a bit until it actually, like, fucking.
Nothing. Over here is all pretty hot.
Well, there's not much been going on. We just played hide and seek last night. We found a creepy ass chair.
Yeah, I walked. I was gonna go hide into it.
Yeah, and then legit, someone was sitting in it.
Yeah.
And then they just disappeared.
I climbed up that tree there, and I swear I saw someone come.
Yeah, look.
Whoa. What? Right, somewhere around here.
Oh, motherfucker, it's going up.
It was going up. It was like one blink mode. Oh, back here.
Oh, it's on two blinks, guys. Okay. Okay, this caravan's pretty fucked up. This caravan park, sorry. It's fucked in the head.
Last night, I legit just fell down that freaking pipe.
Yeah, that gravel pit, like, right there. Well, Darian.
Oh, I felt something push me.
Yeah, Darian.
Like, right in my head.
Well, I was just sitting on the gravel pit, patting Darian's dog. Right, and then, anyway, so. Dazza was like just sitting on top of the hill, like looking like a king sort of thing. And then next minute he just falls like for no reason. Like just collapses. And he was legit. Yeah, and legit, like he was knocked out. And he was not waking up. He woke up. Some creepy as fuck. Fuck is it? Okay. Come on, there's nothing there. Did it just jump?
It was like straight up, it was into the red.
Oh fuck.
Right here.
Come back.
Right here.
Okay,
just if it goes up the red, just do not worry.
Nothing much is really.
I've been trying to upload because I did 10 videos today.
And
it's freaking empty.
I fell off my bike. Yeah, you can see where I came down here and then crashed. not even windy.
It's not even windy, eh?
It's not windy, like, at fucking all. No wind.
And that's blowing.
What the fuck? Okay, it's... Well, Darren's gonna dig a hole, and then he's gonna get out his ghost detector again.
Why do I wanna do that? I'm just gonna dig a little bag.
Okay, well, right. Oh, fuck, it's right in the middle. Okay, well, right there. Sorry, I'm just trying to dig. Actually, I wanna sit in here, because it looks like a chair. It's comfy.
No, I want to dig a hole down until I get...
It's nice and comfy, isn't it? Oh, fuck.
I want to find a shovel. Or maybe a stick. Just back to the fire pit and grab me a stick.
He's just staying with his phone, and I have to go back and get a fucking stick. Yeah. Oh, oh fuck. Gravel. Okay. Got the stick. Darren's still digging, so I'm just gonna go quickly before this car runs me over. So, guys, I'm trying to keep the camera still as possible. There you go. That's the detector thing. And yeah. Well, you can dig the hole. I'm just gonna go around. Then there's some dig silent scraper. Well, it's at sitting up 2 dots now.
Yeah, it goes up to 5 or 6.
I ain't running. So, just pulling around.
The detector? It goes up to 5 or 6, I'm not going.
I'm sure you guys. Filled with gravel? She's going up a bit. Okay, that's on. Yeah, I've got it. I'm just gonna walk around. Just wait for this piece of shit to actually go up. We will be possibly. Let's go see if the bobcat's haunted. Yeah.
I was hiding under it earlier. Can't be haunted.
There was creepy shit happening last night. Really creepy. Wasn't even funny. Wasn't even funny.
We should have done it at 3 a.m. But you fell asleep. And I didn't have a big enough hole to go on my own.
This could have woke me up.
Yeah, but I did. You just went straight back to freaking sleep.
Oh, I went to bed and then I woke up. And I went back to bed. And then, yeah, he could have woken me up again. If he wanted.
Fuck. I'd like to go near the bobcat at all, like on it. Whoa, she's jumping off to medium.
Whoa.
Oh, Jesus. Whoa, it's up, like legit, it's nearly in the red. Oh, dudes. It's like nearly in the red.
Whoa.
Is it getting red?
No, not yet, it's very close.
Face the camera.
I'm not sure if you can see that, but...
Yeah, there.
Okay, yeah.
Well, this thing's pretty haunted then. Probably why you don't see it driving around.
Needs a rebuild. It passed away, this engine. Ripped engine.
This thing can go 112. Bullshit. Bull fucking shit.
No one,
well, how would you control it? Well, you could just get a brick and shove it on one of the levers and it'll go flying. Okay, well, we're gonna go look for some more creepy shit. Have you and Ned been there?
Ned.
Yeah, you and Ned. Ned.
No.
Well, that's a fact, of course. He thinks he's so fucking cool. Just because he can come up with good comebacks, but. That'll wrap us up for this vlog. Yeah. We will catch you later when we actually get there, so. Yeah, we're gonna go there soon. So yeah, like, comment, and subscribe, and have a nice day. See you.